This Pensacola man is going to prison for his involvement in a murder 20 years ago. A judge sentenced him Thursday to 12 years in state prison. David Dale, originally charged with capital murder, he pleaded no contest to manslaughter. This week marks 2 decades since Marcus Virgin disappeared while on a trip from Pensacola to Mobile. Prosecutors say Dale was in the car with him on May 8th of 2003. His body never found.